a bomb went off in another part of Baghdad, killing 19 people and injuring more than 50. Jim Muir, who's in the Iraqi capital, says...